Now, God does not need us to bring about his kingdom. Sometimes we are confused about that. Sometimes we think God needs us to usher in the kingdom of God. Are you tempted to view the world that way? To worry about our laws or about our elections as if God's kingdom depended on that? Do you find more comfort in this election season in polls than you do in God's promises? If so, then you need to repent. Because our hope and comfort is found in the promises of God.